tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and gonna be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do that.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it. Ooh, what a punch.
Continues to eat power shots here.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Just misses with the straight right. Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Jab hurt him a little bit.
Oh. Lands a good combination. Oh! Oh, straight right. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank. Nice punch lands. Very tricky when he throws that body kick. Big body kick lands under the elbow.
He got that inside leg kick to the target there, DC. You don't want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. It starts to beat up the inside thigh. That is a technique you use to really slow down your opponent.
Oh, beautiful job by him there. Maybe the opponent was expecting the straight punch, and he goes to the hook.
Mike Tyson used to have some of the best hooks in boxing, and this young man tonight is throwing them with that type of intensity. Nice punch there.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style. He has shown us that it's possible.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast and always brings his hand right back to his face.
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
Ooh, what a punch.
Nice 1-2 there. Well, still plenty of time to go here in round one, but what a start for this man tonight. Aggressive to a fault, staying technical though, and very accurate with his strikes as well. Good start for him here tonight. Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there.
Good punch lands. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. What a beautiful body kick.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes this guy today had focus missed. It is a big punch land.
Ooh. And both guys really throwing with authority.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Just missed with the straight left hand. Oh, over the top. This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent on the floor low. And now he's got him hurt very badly.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Throwing hard in the pocket. Oh, he might be out. Unable to connect it.
He got him.
Ten seconds to go. Oh, a big knee. Oh, straight right. What a fight. blares the horn and you hear the collective sigh from the crowd. They're all watching that lip and we're monitoring it as well. Nasty, nasty gash. It's only getting worse by the moment. Doctor called in here. We'll see if he stops the fight. All right, so there's the end of the round and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to be happy. Everything's working. But the other side has to be concerned. They have to figure something out, make some sort of adjustment to try to change the tide of this fight.
All right, round two.
Beautiful strike.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever.
Dig and kick. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Big leg kick land.
Ooh-wee!
Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man. What a body kick. Yeah, he's mixing it all up. Real quick leg kick. Another big leg kick land. Ooh, big shot land. Nice leg kick.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Take much for the redness to start. Look at the left side of his body there. Nasty.
Oh, nice combo right hand. Beautiful body kick land right on the heel. Nice looping punch.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together. Big kick land.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, I love the jab. I know you love the jab. That was a nice one.
It's my favorite punch in all the fighting.
Glancing right hand lands upstairs. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, big knee. Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows the power, and the power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
What is perfect?
Perfect body shot there. He's hurt.
Unbelievable. That shot landed perfectly. And now he's got his opponent hurt. Big kick.
DC, he is officially locked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Knee to the body.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Nice straight punch.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Oh, good head movement there. Nice slip. Blocks the strike. You heard about
me, I've been astounding. I got something for you thinking. Powerful leg kick land. That's all I ever wanted. That's a fact. No, that's a lie. No, I'm confused. I got problems. What's the use? Right up the elbow. Body kick land. Not the music. Look what I did. Brought you
something. Hope you like it. So precise. The floating nice is so productive. Throwing that jab, no good. Oh, nice job to slip off the center line there. His head movement has been a huge, huge factor defensively in this fight. Shot there, DC, and one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Oh! Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. That was nice.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Man, look at the size of that bruising on his body. Off. Clipped him with the right hand there.
Oh. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Right punches there. Final seconds.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
Entertaining scrap so far. All right, so the round mercifully comes to an end. And how about the cut on his lip? Really, really bad. If that thing gets any worse, they're going to certainly have to stop this fight. The doctor looks like he's already going to be called in here. All right, so he gets knocked down, but not out. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC. A huge round on the other side.
He had him hurt very bad. He found the shot. He got exactly what he wanted. When he saw the opening, he jumped on it, and he hurt his opponent very bad. If he can get back to that one more time, he may end the night. Nice.
Just let me be, eventually someday they'll see. Slips that left hand. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Ooh. And that one certainly found the target.
Nice kick.
Flush right hand is true. He missed with that jab attempt there. He blocks the shot. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Oh, big left hand there. UFC Bantamweight Champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets the knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called the stop in this contest at 1 minute, 13 seconds of the third round. Where's the winner?
UFC Bantamweight Champion. We asked him in our fighter meeting on Thursday about the belt, and he said, you better get my size right, because gold jacket, green jacket, whatever it is, I'm going to be the champ tomorrow, and here he is.
He knew. He willed it into existence. He trained hard. He prepared himself to be the best in the world, and tonight, he gets that title wrapped around his waist, the Bantamweight Champion of the World.